Watching them here today in this final round of action. It's time to tee off here at the 14th hole. Opting for the 9-iron. Not sure if that's what they're intending to do.
Well, definitely the wind had to have gotten a hold of that one.
Wow, that was handy holding out from there.
Chip in for birdie. That's always a nice feeling.
Well, that's worth a replay. Let's take another look.